The iPhone Air is in our hands. The thinnest iPhone ever. Let's tear it down and find out why it's so air. Unfasten the pentalobe screws at the bottom. We are opening it from the back. Heat the back cover. Use an opening tool to make a gap, then apply some alcohol. Slide an opening pick through the adhesive. Open the back cover. The battery takes up nearly two-thirds of the space. No SIM card reader. No bottom speaker either. Cover the rear camera with a sponge sticker. Remove the wireless charging coil bracket. Disconnect the coil cable. Take off the back cover. It is only 1.21 millimeters thick and weighs 30.5 grams. iPhone Air's back cover includes the camera housing. Remove the battery cable bracket. Disconnect the battery cable. Unfasten the camera screws. Remove the front camera cable bracket. Take out the front camera module. Its cables are shorter. The layout is mirrored compared to the 17 Pro. Disconnect the rear camera and microphone cables. Flip up the rear camera. The microphone cable is attached to the back. Peel off the cable and take out the rear camera. So, use caution when removing the rear camera. Remove the speaker. Disconnect the cables on the motherboard. Unfasten the screws. Flip up the motherboard. The display and front sensor cables are still connected. Disconnect them and remove the motherboard. Only a small part of the board uses a sandwich structure. It provides more test points for easier detection. It has the largest power management IC, unique to iPhone Air. Replacement could be very costly. The power management IC sits next to the A19 Pro chip, and because of its large size, heating takes longer, raising the risk of chip damage during repair. The steel case battery also can be released with electrical charge, applied at each silver tab on left and right sides. The battery has an irregular, polygonal shape. Its capacity is 3,149 mAh. It's 10.4 grams lighter than the 17 Pro's battery, and just over half as thick. Next, heat the screen. Use an opening tool to create a gap. Use an opening pick to slide the adhesive. Open up the screen. Remove the front sensor cable bracket. Remove the front sensor. Apply some alcohol to soften the adhesive. The screen is 1.55 millimeters thick. Weighs 29.9 grams. The screen is 6.5 inches. The front camera cutout is positioned more to the left. No graphene heat dissipation pad. The flex cable has been relocated to the middle. And two ICs are now combined into one. Unfasten the screws securing the bottom components. Remove the taptic engine. Unfasten the charging port screws, which are hard to reach without removing the screen. Remove the microphone. Separate the charging port and antenna flex cables. Still need to apply some alcohol. Remove the charging port flex cable. The charging port flex cable is noticeably slimmer, with the antenna cables now separated. Remove the antenna cable on the left. The barometric sensor is also separated. Remove the antenna cable on the right. Remove another antenna cable on the top. Remove the microphone. Remove the antenna cable on the other side. There are four separate antenna cables. The frame measures 5.41 millimeters and weighs 28.7 grams. iPhone Air does not have the vapor chamber, like 17 Pro, only a graphene heat dissipation pad. After taking everything apart, we see why iPhone Air is so thin. No bottom speaker, no SIM card reader, and many components made smaller. Now, let's take a look at the assessment for repairability.